Austin, Texas, a man by the name of Bill Carter. Now, Bill was reading the newspaper one morning, along with his breakfast, you know, and he looks down and he sees this big picture on the front page of the paper. This guy's all dressed up in a red hat, a red suit, diamonds on all his fingers, $100 bills everywhere, you know. Only thing was, this fool was trying to drive to heaven in a coffin. And I think he was sinking quick. So because of that morning, every night about this time, we must once again say hello and goodbye to Willie.
Yeah. bother.